I honestly have to say, like I said, being looking a certain way 100% helps you get a foot in the door faster and easier than most people. But it will take you that far. Whether it's been in the film business or, like I said, as Miss Universe, there very quickly you have to understand that there's a lot of other factors in within you that you have to rely on to really get ahead and get to where you really, really want to in life. But here is what I think. Women want to be beautiful. Men want to be powerful. I've never heard a woman say she wants to marry a beautiful man. Most women I know want to marry powerful women, powerful men. And most men that I know, powerful or not, want to marry beautiful women. So it's different things that count for, you know, the different species. And that's how I feel. It really has helped me, you know, even when it comes to films, be extremely selective about how much time I now want to spend out of the house. And therefore, a script better be really bloody good before I decide to put my name to it. But yes, the vision board has changed quite a bit. I don't think that I'm the kind of woman who can stay at home and be known just as Saira's mom or just as Mahesh's wife. And I genuinely think that there is a lot more that I want to do. But I do want to produce more films. I think we were extremely lucky to get the script of our first film, Chalo Dilli, and I was very happy with the fact that it did have more content in it than most normal Hindi films. I'm going to take a little bit of credit for that. But that's the things that I want to do. I want to do, you know, I still want to produce films that are high on content. I want to climb Kilimanjaro next year. I've been threatening to do it with my daughter. I don't think my husband has quite wrapped his, made his peace with that yet. But there are lots of things, and that vision board keeps being added on to every single day.
It was good. एक बहुत ही अच्छी initiative है कोलंबिया university alumni और US consulate के बीच में और बहुत कम मौके मिलते हैं कि कुछ अलग तरीके के evening spend करें और यहाँ पे हमारे साथ बहुत ही prolific speakers हैं and it was really lovely to hear everybody's points of view. So I'm not going to be subjective and judge people and say yes it's a good thing or not to do plastic surgery. I do believe that in cases like you know where somebody is disfigured or has had a bad accident, you know plastic surgery makes a huge difference to their life. But I think, like I said, at some point of time, you know, you have to stop messing with your face and really actually loving yourself for what you are. So there has to be some limit to it. But I guess every single woman is an individual decider for that.